Looks like we are finally about to see another part of the story about Darwin and Lynxia. But this time a peaceful solution seems an unlikely outcome, Lindsay sighs. What do you mean, peaceful solution? We attacked her immediately. Our esteemed captain has sent us a message. Here, take a look. He writes that he's built a city near your borders. He invites you to be his guest. But this invitation has a foul smell, if you ask me. Lynxia is bound to be there too. I can bet that their two will be at each other's throat even before we show up. Lindsay suddenly realized something. You won't be offended that I read your letter, right? It's just that the courier brought it in an unsealed paper, so just... It's fine. Fine, oh, we will go there soon if we have time. I guess we should hurry. Oh, they will probably kill each other before we even get there. Is that me the game telling me to rush again? Oh my god. Do this, do that, immediately, don't waste time, hurry, quick, quick. I mean, it makes sense, gameplay-wise. But from a quality point, quality of life point, it's annoying. I like doing things on my pace. Half plate of hatred. Just orcs, giants and goblins. Throwing that out. How much money do I get? 7,000. That's nice. Alright. I don't suppose he will let me waste 7 days, huh? I could do a quest. I could do one more region upgrade. Kinda wanna do it. Surely he won't be mad at me, right? Surely I can be what I do want, and I don't know. I will just do it. Surely he won't be mad. 7 days. It's just 7 days. What do you think I can do? Teleport around and just be in his face? Surely not. You always fail. Stop auto-selecting them. Game. Not sure how long I will be gone. Oh, I forgot about this. Fuck. One. How do I unlock them even? One is okay. What does this one give? Nothing. Why would I do this? I don't want to hurt the animals. Didn't I do this? I thought I did this. Like what? I could have sworn I already did this upgrade here. Oh, Bronze Shield Fortress. Now it's working. Is it because... Oh, okay, it's a different one. No. I wanna do that. Is this all the choices? Yeah, that one's okay. Yeah, I'm gonna pick this one. The one at the bottom. This is even mean. Did you just go to a trader and he has like new stock or something? I would assume that's how it works. Sounds boring, kinda. I'm not gonna lie. Alright. Let's see how far his town is. Let's have a visit. Now you keep doing one of my... this thingy. The rest he does is crap. Oh, Valerie. What happened at the Temple of Prism? Please let me speak first. I wish to thank you and apologize. I'm afraid I've dragged you into a huge amount of trouble. Valerie sighs. Trust me, I didn't want any of this, and it saddens me what you've had to endure. But at the same time, I'm happy that I had you at my side through it all. I'm finally free. Really free. Not just from Shalini and her followers, but from my past as well. I shall lament no more over the years I spent in the Order. Now I can devote all my time to whatever I want. I have the strength to resist any threat, whether it be new fanatics of Shalini or threats to your lands. Together we can overcome any obstacle. I'm sure of that. Friendship. All about the friendship. Valerie smiles with you with just one corner of her mouth. Your enthusiasm reminds me of Lindsay's, in a good way. That's rude to say. I'm glad the scar is gone. But it touches her face where the scar used to be. At least the world around me has returned to its accustomed place. This morning I found another love note under my door. Valerie chuckles. I can't say I missed the extra attention.
Time makes distance.
How may I serve you?
I guess all these people don't have anything new to say for us, huh? No. Please continue. Oh, that was a story about Jamundi. Aldori. Ooh, the money on EXP. Whatever. And what's here? Nothing. All right. Feels nice. Finally, some crap gone with my inventory, even if I can't tell what. This one needs 60. That's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 30, 40.
Step, step, step.
Well, 3 more apparently. All right, let's trade. Let's sell our crap. Then head off to Reinhardt, was the city's name? Pretty sure he wanted to call it Reinhardt. Which sounds very malicious, very evil. Sounds like a pirate town. Well, it's his town, I don't care. I mean, if I can just, you know, take it. I might take it if I can. Alright, offer. Can we sell this? Already 50k, nice. I would actually not mind keeping this one. It's adamantite. gives more critical better rolls. And it's plus 8, so... This one is bad. Right? It's a monk stuff. I don't need that. This one can go, this one can go. This one can go. Don't need that. Alright, 100,000 money again. Nice. I approve wholeheartedly. Alright, what we need is something against stone.
What's in wait for me there, I wonder?
Surely a cleric has a spell against stone. Somewhere there has to be something. Inspiring recovery, let's see. This looks like a healing spell. Protection, raise that, remove cure, disease, sickness. Greater restoration, nothing. How does he have nothing? Remove getting stoned. I would imagine that's something people would love to have. How much would that cost? 20k? Not really crazy. Stone to flash. Should have like 6 probably. Worst case, when all of my teammates get stoned, I might be able to use it. For everyone. If all 6 get stoned, we probably lost, but. So I guess I could save one. Nah, it's fine. We take them all. Nice. Now we have a way to protect ourselves. Things go bad. I mean, I'm already here. I might quickly talk with these little shits. They've been cluttering my inventory. We've measured the lake.